Dear candidates, jury, and public, front of your screen. I send you my many greetings from the city of Vienna, Austria, city of waltz, city of music, and of course, the dance. For those of you who have English as a native language, you will notice that I speak with accent. The reason is I was born in Hungary. Allow me introduce myself. My name is Professor Evelyn Teri. Presently, I am the artistic director of our competition. For many years ago, after my international career as a dancer, I have been principal teacher in the Ballet Academy of Vienna State Opera. Together with Karl Musil, well-known international, famous dancer, noble, in his side, I was project manager by Conservatorium of City Private University. We funded by Austria Dance Council in 1996, Vienna became the most important pivot and turning point for dance from Eastern and West Europe, overseas, and Asia. We have a particular situation and condition to holding our Ballet Grand Prix Vienna competition this time. It is not only a contest, but a workshop as well. I have the honor to present Vladimir Malakov as president of the jury. And he also will teach the master classes. Unfortunately, you know how difficult everything. But, you know, as a dancer, never give up. Profit and get unique experience and fun. It's helpful to see each other in 24 hours in YouTube and see and learn from each other. Have fun. As you informed, by our rules and regulation, we are divided our contest into basically three categories. A category, private schools. B, professional, student and dancer. C is contemporary category. Inside the category, we have different age groups. We offer money prizes, and all of you receive certificates, diplomas, even more, like Karl Musil Memorial Prize awards. Might be Vladimir Malakov give also at something. We have some scholarship from Impulse Dance. Please plan now our next Ballet Grand Prix Vienna 2022, end of June, beginning July, on site. I wish you good luck and toi, toi, toi. Shok serenchit, merdalor. Viel Glück. Und ein Zitat noch. Es geht im Leben nicht darum, zu warten, bis das Unwetter vorbeizieht. Es geht darum, zu lernen, in Regen zu tanzen. Don't wait the end of storm. Simply dance in the rain. Thanks you very much and see you again.
Dear participants, dear jury members, and dear guests of the competition, my name is Sophia Lee and I am the president of the new Central Cultural Exchange Association. on behalf of the Ballet Grand Prix Vienna Organizing Committee, I would like to welcome you all to our first online edition. In the midst of the global pandemic, I think the impact on the culture sector has been very difficult, but during these times, it's even more important to stay close and connect and hope for the best. For this reason, all physical activities for our competition had to be cancelled. But my artistic director and partner, Professor Evelyn Teri, and I have not stopped preparing for alternative solutions. I'm also very honored to have the world ballet star Vladimir Malakov as the chairman of the jury this year's online competition. Over 150 participants are taking part, and we have been very delighted to see how much effort and joy you put in producing your videos. Despite these difficult times, we would like to thank you all for your wonderful performances. We are very excited to have given you the opportunity to present yourselves in this new format. And we really hope you will enjoy this virtual experience. Last but not least, we hope to welcome you in Vienna in 2022 for the 10th edition.
Good day. My name is Vladimir Malakov, and I'm pleased to welcome you to the Ballet Grand Prix Vienna 2021. I have been with this event for many, many years, and I have opportunity to see how this competition is growing, and now it's become one of the most important and prestigious competition worldwide. It's many of you know that we cannot hold this competition last year because of the pandemic, and this year we decided to have different event, different format. Yeah, live stream video. I hope this pandemic will be soon behind us and we can hold again. This is wonderful competition live, it's usual, in a beautiful city of Vienna. I also would like to say thank you and congratulations to the founder of this wonderful competition, Miss Sophie Lee and Professor Evelyn Teri. Over the many years, they did this competition possible. I wish to all participants good luck and lots of success.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.